What is it that you're doing? Our bodies are made up of energy. We exist in a universe of energy. When we use our hands to comfort her, we are transferring and focusing energy. But the use of hand placements goes beyond her.